Sometimes I write about something that like ain't something I went through, but it's something I seen my people go through, and I felt like they needed some motivational shit, and it usually ends up going something like this.
My first day without you in my life, things were strange.
Conniption, stomach and knots, fiending for my medicine, overcoming addiction. The first step's quitting, not the first step's admitting. I got a problem, I need help. This is something that I can't beat myself. I almost feel like I can't be cured. Rehab won't take me because I ain't insured. Laying in the bathtub, shaking like a newborn, searching for the courage it'll take for me to move on. I've been living like this way too long, begging God, please bring me home. I stopped before 3 or 4 days, always end up back in the same place. People call me a junkie, dope fiend. How they gonna judge me? They don't even know me. Lights off, wanna be left alone. I'm trying to enjoy the methadone. Put a Jimi Hendrix record on and excuse me while I kiss the sky. Dozed off, woke up, sick in my stomach. Ran to the bathroom, started to vomit the methadone wall. And the withdrawal started. That first day was the hardest.
My first day without you in my life, things were strange.
I ain't fully recovered, but I'm doing much better. I can keep my food down, the shakes are gone. They lowering the doses of methadone. I eat V's and I blow lots of dro. It's like chewing gum when you're trying not to smoke. Keep my mind occupied, calling on nerves, but it's not the same. I, and deep inside, I just want one more, but I can't turn back this week for. Now I made it almost a month with just a couple of V's and I blew some blunts. But the weed ain't gonna make me OD. That other shit was gonna kill me. Things see so clear. Before I knew it, time flew and I was clean for a year. Can't believe something that started off socially. Something I allowed to almost take over me. Days went by and it was 16 months. And I swear to God, I ain't never fell off once. I feel like a brand new guy, and I'm definitely living a brand new life. Some days I still resist the thirst, but none worse than the first.
My first day without you in my life, things were strange. A bit deranged.
Never know, no.
Just never know, oh.
Yo, you just never know, no.
Just never know, oh.
2 years and I ain't touched it. Got a lot done, I've been so productive. Rebuilt, I was so constructive. Can't believe I was so self-destructive. Got a good job and I make big bucks. Went to the lot, got a new pickup. Got a brand new crib and a brand new kid. I think anybody can quit. If I did, if you wanna quit, get up, go get the shit. Walk straight to the toilet, drop it, flush it, fuck it, fight it, just resist it. And if this helps, then just keep listening. When it starts slipping, I'll send you another one, Sonny.
What's up?
We just saved another one. I know it's so hard, like there's no God, but through him you're able to go so far. Hey, I don't wanna sound corny, I'm just like you, either hungry or horny. Seems as though we get hooked so easily. Quitting becomes an impossibility. I ain't saying treat your body like a church. Just don't let dope put you in a hearse. The strength's inside you, you just gotta search. And know that no day of me is harder than first.
My first day without you in my life, things were strange, a bit deranged. Even so, I hope you're doing okay. Take it slow. You just never know. Just never know, oh.
Yo, just never know, no.
Just never know.
Yo, you just never know, no.
Just never know, oh.
Yo, all my people going through that thing, whatever that thing may be, just know God got his hands on you, and he'll grant you the serenity to change the things you can, and you can change that. Alright, hold me down, I'ma hold you down.